For the men's 100 backstroke for varsity.
I gotta be here.
To be in lane number one from Santa Barbara High School, Christian Bradley. In two from Ventura, Niles Bioli. In three with a qualifying time of 52.74 from Dos Pueblos, Alex Valente. In four from Ventura, Austin Takeda. In five from Dos Pueblos, Ryan Montag. And in lane six from Ventura, Skylar Schilke. The meet record set by Nathan Resch of Dos Pueblos in 1994 is a 51.91.
Bender's nine, reveal your 1/100 behind Alexis Bender.
Oh my gosh,
cheers and best friends. It wasn't her best event, but still.
She's freaking fast going, and I mean, I consider them good if you're like faster, like really fast and good to know.
Good job, guys.
Did you get this?
Yeah, I did.
Lane number three, Alex Valente broke the meet record in the 100 butterfly earlier today, going All-American status. Once again, the meet record in this event is a 51.91. Last year in this event at CIF, qualifying was a 55.74. A 53.60. Alex is your leader at a 25.09, followed by Austin Takeda at a 25.43.
25.83 for Niles.
Alex Valente, followed by Austin Takeda, with 10 yards to go. Meet record 51.91. And establishing a new meet record with a time of 51.53 from Dos Pueblos, that is Alex Valente.
Ventura got second, third, and fourth. Second, third, and fourth. Austin got 52.27. Niles did a 53.27. And Schuyler did a 56.23. Awesome job, guys.